Let us all welcome Fiji and Vanuatu. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem of Vanuatu.
Congratulations, you came back from your defeat in the first match and you've got a win here today, but it didn't look easy.
Yeah, it's true. After we get defeated with a heavy score from the last game, I tried to get my players recovered to ensure we did something different from the previous game. And this game was really hard for me, playing against the Fijian team. Physically they were tall, they had good physical strength, but we we're just working on more on the technical to make sure we keep the ball down and try to keep up games to make sure we had something at the end of the game.
If you look at the game, we could have scored the fastest goal of the tournament, but then it was all laxity, concentration, and so on. They gave the defenders a hard time. Our girls gave defenders our hard time because whatever they lost in front was all coming back, and these girls, the goalkeeper plus the backline people, they had to work extra hard.